Murat Mukhamedov, our dancer and singer. Next, we're going to play for you very depressing waltz from American-made motion picture about Russia. This movie is called Onegin. The name of the waltz is Name Day Waltz. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. That was a waltz. And now we're going to learn how to say yes and no in Russian. To say yes, Russian people say da.
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 And to say no, they say нет. Нет. Next, we're going to show you a song and dance from the Don River region of Russia. It's a Don Cossack song.
Ой, вареника, вареника, хорошая вареника. Ой, не пили барбара, меня вы слушала.
was a song and dance of Russian Cossacks from the Don River region of Russia. And by the way, one of our dancers and singer, Valentina Kvasova, she's a Don Cossack lady. She was born in Rostov-na-Don, the Cossack capital of Russia. Next, we're going to play for you another selection on balalaika and guitar. By the way, the balalaika Elina plays was made in St. Petersburg in Russia in 1936. This is a very old instrument. And the guitar that I'm playing was made in Mexico in 2014. Just performed for you is called Uralska Plesovaya, or the Dance of Ural Mountains. Next, I'm going to sing for you a very popular Russian gypsy song that is called Ochi Chorne, or Dark Eyes.
Страстная, очень жгучая и прекрасная, как люблю я вас, как боюсь я вас. Знать увидел вас я не в добрый час. А обычаю петербургскому, да по обычаю чисто русскому, жизнь нельзя прожить без шампанского, да и без ставра, без цыганского. За скатерть белая, за лежали дом, все цыгане спят, но с пробудным словом лишь одни не спили от шампанское. Поцелуй меня, я порваюсь, поцелуй меня, порву я тебя, 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 порву я
так люблю я вас. Ну как боюсь я вас,
знать увидел вас,
я не в добрый час. Hey!
Спасибо. Thank you very much. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to learn how to say thank you and you are welcome in Russian. To say thank you, Russian people say спасибо.
Спасибо.
And to say you're welcome, they say пожалуйста. Пожалуйста. Next dance that we're going to show you is very old dance, dated in 1805, 1813, during Napoleonic Wars. That particular dance was very popular during Russian nobility balls in St. Petersburg and Moscow. You will see our dancers dressed as Russian nobility, and they will perform the dance that was mentioned in details in a book by Russian author Leo Tolstoy. Thank you.
very much. That was a dance of Russian nobility, Danila Cooper. Next we're going to play for you a song that is called Kamarinska, balalaika and guitar. Kamarinska is a small village between Moscow and St. Petersburg. By the way, do you know which town is the capital of Russia? Moscow, yes. But do you know how Russian people call Moscow? Moskva, absolutely right. Yeah, we don't call it Moscow, we call it Moskva. So please enjoy Kamarinska. Thank you very much. Next, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to learn how to say hi and bye in Russian. To say hi, Russian people say привет. Привет. Can you say rrr? Now say привет. Yeah, that's much better. Привет. And to say goodbye or bye, yeah, they say пока. Пока. If you're talking to your friends or to your kids or to your relatives, you can say пока-пока. Next, I would like to invite here Valentina Kvasova. Valentina Kvasova is our choreographer, singer and dancer. And Valentina is going to sing for you some authentic songs from Russian villages. Sorry, Valentina is not here. We're going to do a Spanish dance instead.
Poner un candado por no ver las cosas raras. de las cosas raras de hacer, de ese niñato chalao que te apunta y no dispara. Poropopo, poropopo, pontero, pero, poropopo, pontero, pero, poropopo, poropopo.
Александр Рудой и Ольга Столичная performed that Spanish dance for you. And now Valentina is back to the stage with her authentic songs of Russian villages.
So this song is about a young girl who is walking around and crying. So she's been crying on the river, she's been crying on the field, she's been crying around the house, and she keeps crying. Ой, ходила б я плакала, ой, ходила б я плакала, заливалась я слезами. Ой, приплакала молода, ой, приплакала молода, все дорожки, все лужки. Ой, все дорожки, все лужки, ой, да зверешков сада мушка, тякет речка, не шумит. Ой, тякет речка, не шумит. Ой, тякет речка, не шумит. Соловей в саду поет.
Ladies and gentlemen, Valentina Kvasova performed a song for you. Now I'm going to sing for you a song from popular Russian movie. In the name of the song, Счастье вдруг. Счастье вдруг. В тишине постучалась в двери. Неужели ты ко мне? Верю или не верю? Падал снег, плыл рассвет, осень моросила. Сколько лет, сколько лет, где тебя носила? Вдруг, как в сказке, скрипнула дверь. Все мне ясно стало теперь. Сколько лет я спорил с судьбой ради этой встречи с тобой. Нес я где-то, плыл за моря. Знаю, это было не зря. Все на свете было не зря. Не напрасно было. И сбылось, и не жди ответа. Без тебя как жилось, Мне на свете этом тот, кто ждет, все снесет, как бы жизнь не била, лишь бы все, это все не напрасно было. Танцуют все вдруг, как в сказке скрипнула дверь. Все мне ясно стало теперь, сколько лет я спорил с судьбой ради этой встречи с тобой. Мёрз я где-то был из-за моря, знаю, это было не зря. Все на свете было не зря, не напрасно было. Все на свете спорил с судьбой ради этой встречи с тобой. Мёрз я где-то был из-за моря, знаю, это было не зря. Знаю, это вы за моря, знаю, это было не зря. Все на свете было не зря, не напрасно было. Yes, thank you very much. That was very, very popular song at some point of time. And that movie is very, very popular in Russia still. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I am going to invite again to the stage our dancers. And they will show you dance Kalinka. That is the most popular and famous traditional Russian dance. Малинка моя. Полюби же ты меня.
Russian composer Dmitry Shostakovich. This waltz was featured in American-made motion picture Eyes Wide Shut with Nicole Kidman and Tom Cruise. Another dance selection performed by our dancer Anton Lapidus. Thank you. Thank you very much. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to make an announcement. Our dancers wanted me to share this information with you. If you want to take a picture with one of our dancers, or all of them, you buy them a shot. If you want to kiss a dancer, you buy them two shots. Next, we're going to do a very sad song from a movie called Dr. Zhivago. And this song made Russian balalaika well known in the United States. This song was originally written for Russian balalaika. And in the movie, it was performed on Russian balalaika. So please enjoy music from Dr. Zhivago. We even recorded this song on our CD. But because of copyright issues, we couldn't call it Dr. Zhivago song. So we call it instead Dr. Zhivago music. I'm very much. Спасибо. Next our dancers, Alexander Rudoy and Katia Brovkina will perform for you Mexican dance. And Katia Brovkina. Next we're going to sing for you a song from Russian made motion picture called Жестокий романс. The name of the song is Мохнатый шмель. Так вперед за цыганской звездой. кочевой, на сырое залетный голосок. Дети так и не знают, заедет волна, как сильный позвоню сон. Как берет цыганский узор кочевой, за травы я ножом узор. Если не поет пуля, как божья метла, они отступили. Ivan Kosteda. Oh, Valentina is going to sing for you a Russian rap song that is called Chistushka. Ivan Kupala. That dance usually was performed during Ivan Kupala celebration in the beginning of the spring. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Cannot see anything. She's like, I don't know where to go. It's very interesting to be inside of that costume. You cannot see anything at all. So now we're going to play for you a medley of songs from Russian gypsy tradition. But before that, we're going to learn how to say thank you, and you're welcome in Russian. You say thank you, Russian people say спасибо.
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 And to say you're welcome, they say пожалуйста.
Пожалуйста.
So now we're going to play for you a medley of our favorite gypsy songs. Илина Карохина. Next, our dancers, Булат Мухаметов and Валентина Квасова, are going to perform for you popular Russian dance, city dance, I would say, that is called Кадри.
That was a traditional Russian dance, Kadri. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to show you a couple of tongue twisters from Russia. First tongue twister is about a bird that didn't feel really well. And you can try to repeat those tongue twisters after me. Ready? Let's try it one more time. Next tongue twister, about four boys. They were drawing pictures with black ink very precisely. Четыре черненьких, черненьких, чертенки, чертили черными, чернилами, чертеж, чрезвычайно четко. All right, next tongue twister, about a gentleman from Greece. He was riding across the river when he saw lobster on the bottom. So he stopped and tried to grab lobster. And lobster, all of a sudden, snapped his finger. Ехал грека через реку, видит грека в реке рак, сунул грека руку в реку, рак за руку греку, цап! Next tongue twister, about fishermen. They were fishing and exchanging one fish for another. I'm going to say it slowly first, because this tongue twister is very, very difficult one. Намели мы лениво, налимо ловили. Меняли налимо, мы на линя. Любви не меняли, вы мило молили. В туманы лимана манили меня. And now I'm going to say it really fast. Намели мы лениво, налимо ловили, меняли, налимо мы меня, любили меня, любви молили, в туманы лимана манили меня. Спасибо, thank you very much. Now I would like to invite to the stage our balalaika virtuosa Elina Karokhina, and she will play for you Russian song that is called Ахты Береза, or the birch tree. Most of the things in Russia are made from a birch tree, including our musical instruments, our computers, even our cars. All everything in Russia made from a birch tree. Anatolina Kvasova, our singer, dancer, and musician. She is going to sing for you a very interesting song that is called Я Цыганка, which means in English, I am the gypsy one.
Дочь степная, солнцу и луне сестра. Верная подруга ветру, с ним пляшу я у костра.
Что делать, Валентина, что делать?
И если вдруг придет по сердцу, всем с тобой увезу.
Thank you. And now we are going to show you traditional dance of Russian gypsies, and all dancers will be dressed as Russian gypsies. Just try to imagine yourself somewhere on the Volga River near Vyshny Volochok, where those gypsies sitting around the fire, playing their guitars, talking on their iPhones, and dancing this particular dance, Marjanja.
Yeah.
Today, to say yes, Russian people say da. To say no, they say нет. To say thank you, they say спасибо. To say you're welcome, we say пожалуйста. Instead of vodka, we say водка. Водка. Instead of beer, Russian people say пиво. Пиво. And to say hello, Russian people say здравствуйте. And to say goodbye, they say до свидания. And now, we would like to find a few volunteers to do Russian dance with us here on the stage. Any volunteers? Yeah, we need a couple of volunteers to do Russian dance. We will do barыня dance. Not very difficult, yeah. Don't run away, we're not going to grab you. And come on, ladies, young people, kids, come here. We're going to do Russian dance here on the stage with us. All right, yeah, we got three people, two kids and another gentleman who's going to do Russian dance with us. All right. All right, just stay in line and repeat after Elena what she is doing. We're going to do Russian dance, barыня, very, very easy dance. Thank you.
Let's give a round of applause to our local Russian dancers. Thank you very much. Thank you for doing this dance with us. That was a Russian dance, Barinya, the same as the name of our company. We're going to get back on the stage shortly. Right now, our dancers and musicians are about to take another vodka break.
Все козлил, там спрыгивал. Понял я тогда, друзьями быть. И задумчивым днем. И с тех пор стали мне как нужны облака. Стали зорче глаза, стала тверже рука. Не по дням, и рос, а по часам. Поражён цыганкою, стало молоком, а тебе роса, стало всей полянкою. Помню, как набегаешься сласть, да гулять замаешься. Скачешь, как чумой коновязь, да в пыли валяешься. Ну, а дед мой седой усмехался в усы, все кричал, ай, шальной, весь в отца сукин сын. Тот был тоже мастак уходить от погони. От души до хвоста весь горел, только тронь. Никого к себе не подпускал, и даже с белым сахаром. Мамку раз до смерти напугал. Охала да хала. Ой, гляди, сыночек, пропадешь, дурнем скручи сброшенный. Только знаю, что не подведешь ты меня, хороший мой. Так что, милый, скачи, людей позови. Больно обруч стальной, больно сердце сдави. Но если будет напрасен твой путь, себя сбереги и меня не забудь. Заболело сердце у меня среди поля чистого. Расседлаю своего коня, буйного да быстрого. Золотую гриву расчешу ласковыми гребнями. Воздухом одним с тобой дышу, друг ты мой серебряный. Золотую гриву расчешу ласковыми гребнями. Воздухом одним с тобой дышу, друг ты мой серебряный. Дам-дам-дам-дам.
Ladies and gentlemen, now we're going to have a dance for you from south of Russia, but this is not going to be a Russian dance. It's actually a Jewish dance. We used to have a lot of Jewish people living in Russia, but most of them now moved to Brooklyn, New York.
you very much. It's a wedding, Jewish wedding dance, and now you will see famous Jewish bottle dance. Alexander Rudoy, they performed a very, very difficult dance. By the way, there's no trick. They were just balancing the bottle on the head. We brought so many bottles when we were rehearsing that particular dance. Next, we're going to play for you a medley of Russian songs on balalaika and guitar. Thank you. Of Russia, from Siberia. In Siberia we have a few tribes, and one of them is called Nanai tribe. So please enjoy the dance of Nanaitse. Here Валентина Квасова. Валентина, спой нам, пожалуйста, песню, Валя. We're going to sing for you a Cossack song that is a very, very old, and this is actually kind of sad song. Most of Russian songs usually very sad, but this one is probably this beats them all.
Чорне ора, не друг ти моє зальо, ти латай же далеко, ти принес нам чорне ора, руку білою з кольцом, а я руку білою з кольцом. Вийшла, вийшла з кармен крилечка, де пошатнулася сліка, па, колечко дорога я узнала, чья у ворона рука, да чья у ворона рука,
thank you very much. That was a Cossack song. Next, we're going to show you Gypsy dance that is called Two Guitars. This is a dance of Russian gypsies. Russian gypsies are called Tsigani. Russian people call them Tsigani. Sometimes they call them Romani too. To sing for you is the song about notorious brigand Russian Robin Hood Stenka Razin. Stenka Razin was a Cossack captain, like an army leader, and once he decided that he doesn't like Russian Tsar, and he put his team and he decided to go to war against Russian Tsar. Guess what? Russian Tsar caught him and
Stenka Razin was beheaded by Stephen. We have in Russia a lot of songs about Stenka Razin.
Из-за острова на стрежень, на простор річної волни випливають разві сни. Стінки Разіна чоловні. Топиться огород і баня, женится, мой мільйонок Ваня. Не топись, огород і баня, не женись, мой мільйонок Ваня. Девки, где вы?
Тута!
А моя Марфута упала с парашюта, девки по лесу гуляли, любовались на ель, какая ель, какие шишечки на ель. На прежнем стенька Разин, обнявшись, сидит с княжной, свадьбу новую справляет. Самый весёлый хмельной Топится в огороде баня, женится, мой миллионок Ваня. Не топись, в огороде баня, не женись, мой миллионок Ваня. Девки, где вы?
Тута!
А моей Марфуты нету тута, а моя Марфута упала с парашюта. Девки по лесу гуляли, любовались, знают, какие шишечки на ней.
And one more.
Волга, Волга, мать родная, Волга русская река, не видала ты подарка от морского казака. Женится мой миллионок Ваня. Не топись, в огороде баня. Не женись, мой миллионок Ваня. Девки, где вы?
Тута!
А моей Марфуты нету тута, а моя Марфута упала с парашюта. Девки по лесу гуляли, любовались, знали, какие шишечки на
Спасибо, thank you very much. That was really, really old Russian song. And now we're going to perform for you so-called Танец маленьких утят, or in Russian, or in English, Chicken Dance.
Я не знаю, что это такое.
It was a chicken dance, and now Anton Lapidus and Anna, excuse me, Katya Brovkina, they will perform for you a ballroom dance called Pasadobro. To perform for your Russian rap song that is called Semyonovna. Those are verses from Russian villages. Semyonovna.
Самолет летит, он колы-колы, Хичоки хитрые, а вы хитрее. Самолет летит, он кругом-кругом, Ой, понравилось мне золотым зубом. Огуречики, целовал тебя я на крылечке. На столе стоят помидорчики, прижимал тебя я в коридорчике.
To sing for a traditional Ukrainian song, and then we will do Ukrainian dance.
Мати не зругала, сама сакая була на мать.
Thank you very much. And now our dancers will show you traditional Ukrainian dance. Hopa. Do we have any Ukrainians in the house? All right, this is for you guys. Hopa, traditional Ukrainian dance.